Tierra Sini.
Come on. Yeah.
She's an amazing woman. She's from Delaware. She's been here about 6 months. She's a friend of Aaron, and Aaron's the one who brought her out. And what's really cool is they've been friends for like 10 years. They're like old family friends. So this was just so amazing to have her come into the kingdom today. But Tia, it's just been a privilege to study with you, to get to know you. You know, she came out here to pursue art and fashion. And she does some amazing paintings. You should see them. But you know, God had a different plan for you. That might still be your plan. But God had an amazing plan for you, and that's for you to be able to be saved. And what's so awesome is she sees that. She has an amazing story. She's really persevered the past couple of weeks. Satan's really been going after her, but it's just been awesome to watch you grow, to be in your studies. She's going to be part of the amazing Chain Breakers Bible Talk. God is breaking chains today that Satan's had a hold of you. But I want to share a quick scripture in Romans chapter 5. And starting in verse 1, it says, "Therefore, since we have been justified through faith, we have peace with God. You'll have peace with God through your Lord Jesus Christ, through whom you have gained access by faith into this grace in which you now stand. And you will rejoice in the hope of the glory of God. Not only so, but you also will rejoice in your sufferings, because you know that suffering produces perseverance, perseverance of character, and character hope, and hope does not disappoint. Because God has poured out his love on you, in your heart, by the Holy Spirit, whom he has given you to this day." And so whatever happens, just hold on to the hope, because that is what's going to get you to it. So I love you. I'm excited for you.
Heart transformed with the Word of God, you know, and just like Jennifer said, like, it's very inspiring to just see your perseverance and just to see your eagerness and just your humble heart. You know, you're like always asking questions. You just want to know about God so that you could apply it to your life. That's what's so amazing about you. And I want to share a scripture with you, and it's on Psalms 37:4. And it says, "Take delight in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart." So Tierra, really take delight in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. And, you know, just know that his promises are real, and he's going to be with you to the very end of age.
Come on.
Come on, Aaron. What's up, sis? I just want to share a quick scripture. My father was military, so we moved to Delaware. I met Tierra and her whole family, and she knows all my brothers and everybody. Real close. And I just want to share a scripture from the Seeking God study, Acts 17:26-28. "From one man, every nation, he made every nation of men that they should inhabit the whole earth, and he determined the time set for them and the exact places they should live. Tierra called me and said, 'Hey, I just moved to California. I live in Englewood.' I'm like, I work in Englewood. I just got a promotion. I work in Englewood. And it was literally 5 minutes from her house, you know, and it was just like, 'You want to study Bible?' She's like, 'Yeah,' you know, I grew up with my sisters. And it's just amazing, because last year, my birthday is tomorrow, my first year. So, last year, on the 15th, I was baptized, and literally 1 year later, I get to see my sister baptized. So thank you all very much.
I really appreciate everything that people behind me have been teaching me. I've been really getting close to God. He has shown me so many things. Everything I asked him, just spiritually, he shows me, and I really appreciate that. I love him so much, and I love the spirit that they're helping me with. I give God the glory of everything. I just love him so much. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
so grateful that, you know, you get to join the Chiefs for this Bible talk, and you get to join this amazing family. But first, I have two of the most important questions to ask you. Do you believe that Jesus, the Son of God, he walked this earth, lived a sinless life, and died on the third day?
Yes, I do.
What's your good confession, girl?
Hey.
Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you'll be given the gift of the Holy Spirit, the forgiveness of their sins, and you'll be added to God's amazing kingdom.
Take the wheel, Jesus.
Yeah. Are we ready?
Bye.
Okay. Come on.
Bye, old life.
Bye.
Away with the
By the blood of the Lamb, I've been redeemed. By the blood of the Lamb.